Finally, it happened. Official partnership between China Brands, which is one of the biggest e-commerce B2B businesses in China, and AutoDS. Now you can get official dropshipping agreement from China Brands if you are using AutoDS. In this video, I will show you exactly how to do it and how to get official dropshipping agreement from China Brands so you can show it to eBay and anyone who will ask for this agreement. Hello everybody! So I'm so excited to make this video for you. As you can see, I just got an email from China Brands, official partnership between AutoDS and China Brands from their mother company, which calls Global Grow. This is one of the biggest e-commerce companies in China. Actually, this is the mother company of GearBest, for example, and China Brands, which is actually China Brands is the B2B of GearBest. GearBest is for consumers, for regular customers, and China Brands is for dropshippers as us. So in this video, I want to show you how to actually get the dropship agreement from China Brands. So if eBay will ask you for this or anyone else, you can provide them this agreement and show that you are working officially with China Brands. Before we get started, I want to say that we created a blog post, a full blog post about how to work with China Brands from A to Z, a full overview about the supplier and everything that you need to know, from policies to product findings and anything that will help you to work with the supplier. So you just need to go to our blog right there, China Brands, and you will see it, or just under this video I will attach a link to this article so you can go over it and start working with this amazing supplier. So how to get actually this agreement? The first thing is that you must register to China Brands using this link of AutoDS, chinabrands.com/site/login rel AutoDS. I will attach this link under the video. Then you need to authorize your eBay store to China Brands using this link and add $500 to your China Brands account. This is very easy. It can be done with many different methods. We provide the methods on the article, but you can load it with Payoneer, PayPal, bank transfers, and many different interesting methods which are really comfortable for us as dropshippers. The next thing is that after you reach the $500, you loaded $500 to your balance on China Brands, you just need to send an email to this email, which will also be provided on this article, and attach these things. The automation software is very important here, because if you will not write AutoDS, China Brands will not know that you are coming from official partner, and then it will not work for you. So you just add your email address on China Brands, full name, store name, and that you confirm that you passed $500 using China Brands. Actually, again, you need to pass it by the amount on your balance, in your balance, and not by the amount of selling. So if you, even if you didn't reach it by sales, you can just load your account with this balance and that's all. I really hope that you like this video. I really recommend you to work with this amazing supplier. See you on the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel under this video. Like this video. Write down in the comments what do you think about this supplier, and do you have any other questions about dropshipping? And again, all of the links under this video. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.